Hello, buddy. How are you? Listen, millions of people became fans of Wonder Woman and yourself as director. But who are you fan of? Who's your idol? I mean, someone you would see and scream.
Wow, such a fun question because there are so many people. But I'll say one who I actually did meet and I actually did scream, although I couldn't scream as much as I wanted to because we were at something where we had to keep quiet. But I would say it's Maxine Waters, who, you know, who is one of those real life Wonder Women out there doing incredible things, then marching to her own drummer and standing up for what she believes in. In Congress, you know, a first Black woman to be in Congress and has been there for a long time and doing incredible work, and still just has this beautiful positivity and warmth and protecting people and fighting the good fight every single day. So we have Wonder Women on the screen and we have Wonder Women all over the world, but Maxine Waters is the one who comes to mind today, who I wish I could have screamed louder when I got to meet her. I think she's an incredible person. I hope our paths cross again. And I hope I can be as impressive of a person as she is.